Simon Sadik Chas, Sarach Shiva, Kavana Bisfil, also the Hesifim. Ham is Palel, someone is davening, Shmein Esri, Sarach Shechav, and believe he has to have Kavana when he's davening Perish Amilas for the explanation of the words. Shema Yisi Bisfas of that he's speaking. Viyachshiv Kiyo Shechuna Kenegli should think as if he's standing in front of the Shechina. Viyasir Kol Machshavas Atar Des Eisai should remove any type of thought that's disturbing him at Shetishur Machshavas of Chavnosas Akar Bisfilas. As if he was speaking to a human king, certainly would arrange what he's going to say and often think of them properly, he wouldn't make any mistakes. He knows what he's thinking, so certainly you should make sure he's thinking properly. Shahayu misbeided them who mechavnen b'sfin lasam and shu magiyam lispashtas agashmus l'skabrus gechasachoy. So they were like coming out of their body and just to being davok in their intellectual thoughts. Shu magiyam kardav l'melis, and when they would come close to the nevua during their Shemen Esrei. They do talk over here, Mishnah Berurah mentions about having kavana sampi kabbalah. For those who know that and understand what they're doing with that, that's good. Otherwise, to just have kavana, say that his tefillah should be accepted as if he had the proper kavanas. If he has any other thoughts during davening, he should stop and get rid of that machshava. He should think about things that humble his heart and make him have a proper kavanah to Eberstern. V'yachshiv v'dvarim sheish b'm kalas reish, not think about anything that is a light-headed topic. Agah, v'yachshiv k'edem atfilu me'erem v'misakel yis'anu v'shifles adam. Beforehand, he should think about the greatness of Hashem and the loneliness of person. V'yasir kol tanu v'yadam libe, think and remove any types of thoughts of his own pleasures from his heart. So where we find the Minhag Mishnah Berurah mentions it much earlier about learning Sifrei Moser before davening, or learning the Chassidus, or Inyanim al Pi Kabbalah, that focus on this idea of Remes Hakel Meshiflus Adam. V'aser Adam L'nashik Bonifaktan V'Siknesses, it's also written to kiss little children in Shol, K'den L'kboa B'nibosh in Ava, K'ava Samachim Baruch Hu, there's no love like the love of the Eibishter in the Shol. The Mishnah Berurah here, by the way, has talks and brings down a lot of my requirements about when children should be brought to shul and when not to bring them to shul and so on. No yispalom b'makim sheyesh davar shemivatel kavanasei. He should not daven in any place where there's something that could be mivatel as kavanah v'lebishah mivatel as kavanasei, or in any time that would be mivatel as kavanah. V'achshav einanu nitzaren b'chol zeh. But nowadays we can't be so careful with all of these things, and the reason is mebnei she'ein anu mechavim kol kach b'tfilah. We find it difficult to have so much kavanah even on a good day or a good place, so we just have to daven. And the Gemara says, "This is a shchuras flemiyayin." It's that we're almost like we're drunk and the tzaras of galus, and not able to have the proper kavanah. But we daven with whatever kavanah we're able to have. Yispal derech tachanunim. A person should daven in a manner of tachanunim, of entreaty, of the Rebbeinu Shem Kedoshim Vakish Pesach Benachas. Like a poor person who's begging for something at the door, they should go slowly. Shu'atirang of kemas, it shouldn't look like it's a burden to him. We've actually put them in this way to get rid of it, get through davening. It would be rather like he's davening with kavana. And tefingu hi b'makam ha'karban. Tefingu replaces the karban. U'fik l'chach tzorech li'zohar sh'tehei dugmas ha'karban b'kavana. And it should therefore be similar to the karban in terms of the kavana. V'lo ye'arev v'machshav ha'cheres. Shouldn't be any type of improper thought. Like we see many sugyas and sechta zvach in other places about how important having the right machshavas is during the avedas hakarbanas. That certain types of machshavas can be mevatel the karban, and certainly the same thing by the tefillah. Should make sure he has the proper kavana. Umad dumi da aveda, and also that's where we stand up during Shemini Esrei, because it should be like the aveda, which is done standing up. Ukvius makam kamer karbanas, and that's where we're supposed to have the makam kavua. It's like the karbanas, each karban had its special place where it had to be brought. And the Mishnah and Ezra Mekayman talk about this. Every karban had its proper place, and the same thing, the tefillah has a proper place. So also we said before, he's supposed to daven right next to the wall. There shouldn't be any chatzitza between him and the wall. Just like we don't have a chatzitza when being karbanas between the kohen doing the aveda and the kalim, and between the kalim and the dam of the carbon, and so on. You have special davening clothes. Big day kahuna. And the reason why not everyone is makatev to have special clothes he wears just for davening, because then people can't afford that. It's good for him to have special pants to wear when he davens for cleanliness, sucking of, and whatever the circumstances, his pants would otherwise be dirty, so you should make sure he has clean clothes at least for tefillah. A person should never think it's proper that Hashem should fulfill what I ask for kavan shekivanti b'tefillah, just because I had kavana. Ki adaraba, the masker of an Esav Shul Adam, this is something that arouses a kitrig in someone and to think about his Avedis and Shemaim, meaning Shal Yidei Kach Mefashvashin B'maisav Leva B'tuach Hu Zuchayis, would say he's so sure that he's going to be have such Zuchayis, let's look at his Zuchayis and they find the problems with him. Yachshav, rather the thought a person should have after he davens is like this, Sheyasa Kodesh Baruch Hu B'chastek, Rebbein Shem will give me what I ask for because Rebbein Shem gives me with chastek even though I don't deserve it. V'yayim Abelibay, and he should say the following in his mind, Mi ani dal v'nivza b'levakish meis melech malchem malchem kodesh baruch hu. How could someone who is lonely as me come and ask him the Eivishter, melech malchem malchem kodesh baruch hu, imo'i meirev chasadov. It's a great chesed that Rebbein Hashem gave to us, shehu misnaig b'amim b'riyah yisof.